I'm having loads of fun with you today.
Yeah, it's been fun.
It's great getting to know you. I just feel like I don't know enough about you. And sometimes this is a fun way to do it. Never have I ever.
Is this an Irish thing?
No, I think it's just a general good way to get to know people.
Okay.
I don't know what's in here, so I'm just going to be as surprised as you are.
Okay.
Well, you have a paddle in your hand that says, I have never, or I have.
All right.
So do you want to go first?
Yeah.
Go.
Never have I ever gone skinny dipping.
But, no, yeah, you have.
No, I promise.
Really?
I've never, in fact, no. At the earlier this year, I ended up in the pool at a 40th birthday and I was the only one still wearing underwear. That's what a prude I am. I was the only one. I was the only one.
That's more weird.
I know, I know. I just don't want people to see my bits. All right, your turn.
Lord. I make you an extrovert, an introvert, very quick in Ireland. Right. Never have I fallen in love at first sight. Have you?
Yeah. Was it reciprocated? Probably not. You?
Yeah, of course, yeah. I married her.
You called your mum that night, didn't you?
I did. Yep, I called my mum, told her I found the one I was going to marry. Did it.
Wasn't she with someone else at the time?
Yep.
And?
Didn't work out well for him.
Couldn't dance.
Never have I ever used someone else's toothbrush. Oh, that's rotten.
Yeah.
Well, who's?
You don't use Tahina's toothbrush?
No, you animal.
Why?
Have your own toothbrush.
You kiss her. You kiss her on that mouth. Or you use the brush that she uses.
Because I don't kiss all the s**t in between our teeth and stuff. No way. Let me see. Let's do shotgun round, right? Let me see. Never have I ever kissed a celebrity.
Well, yeah, Tahina's a celebrity.
Yeah, I'm a celebrity. Kiss myself all the time.
Never. Oh, yeah. No. Should only ever be one star in a relationship.
There you go.
Go again.
Range, though. All right, go on. Never have I ever dumped someone over text.
No. Dodgy. What did you say?
It's over.
Text.
Good luck.
Is that
I said lose my number.
You did not.
No, I didn't. I don't remember. Didn't text her even. Never have I ever stalked an ex's new partner on social media. Oh, you did, didn't you? You sleeve in.
No, but I stalked you on social media.
Did you?
Yeah.
What do you reckon?
And your family.
You into it? That's a bit weird.
And your sister's family. It's a lovely family you have. I was just doing my due diligence.
Just ask me. Why don't you just play this game?
Yeah, this is what we're
going to
do. You would
have known everything about me. Stalk me. Weirdo.